It's a miracle that the Enterprise has survived the Solomon Islands campaign. We've taken Telugi, pacified Santa Cruz, and secured Guadalcanal. It's Enterprise versus Japan. And by some miracle, the Enterprise appears to be winning. The only way the enemy can salvage this campaign is to destroy the Enterprise. We must survive at all costs. At all costs. We're engaging the enemy at Rennell Island. The Japanese are evacuating the Solomons, and we're bringing transports in, so there's plenty of targets on both sides. The USS Chicago is also present, and we're tasked with defending her as a priority. We expect her to be the primary target of the enemy.
Find her for me. Target down.
The Chicago is lost, but we got the bombers that sank her. Not much consolation. We've incoming. We have airborne enemy forces approaching the Enterprise in large numbers. Damn it. We committed too many planes to the Chicago. The Enterprise is practically defenseless. There's nothing we can do. We can always fight. We'll take what planes we can get. If the fighters are all launched, we'll take torpedo bombers and do what we can with them. Charlie squadrons armed with rockets. Everyone who can fly, find a plane and follow me.
Gave his life for his ship and his crew. We owe him a